a 1965 20-foot Chris-Craft Super Sport that we're running just to test the engine on, and headed the dip tank earlier to check the bottom.